blocks ago, after that drop-off, like, on, like, while I'm already on, finally on the way to this Grubhub order, right? And after Grubhub's already pinged me about it once, saying, like, hey, we haven't seen you going towards that order, you know, as they do, they finally hit the order ready for pickup button. Finally. Which, like, means that, you know, while it technically may have been ready before then, nice stop, cunt. Not only probably it wasn't, especially because Ramen-san is behind pretty frequently. But in addition to that, it means that there was no reason for me to be there that soon. Because it's Grubhub, and Grubhub's estimated time is fucking always early. Like, so early. Especially for the slow and low restaurants that are behind on top of that. That is part of the reason why I don't really, I don't mind, quote unquote, being late by time as long as it's, as long as I'm not late on the, particularly late on the arrival of the food. Oh, wait. I passed it. Hey, how's it going? Picking up Lindsay and Sophia.
Lindsay and Sophia?
Yep.
Finishing up though.
Okay.
Thank you. Christmas. you Joseph or were you waiting for Sophia?
Sophia.
Gotcha. This is not it, unfortunately. Okay. It should be like me.
Okay.
It's back there though, right?
It is.
Okay. Thank you. I'm getting out of here.
That dog and me got across the Rainbow Bridge.
Yeah. Give me like extra second, jeez. Let me put my backpack on, I'm out of your way. Anyway. Recording, good.
See.
So anyway, I accepted that order at 7:27 p.m. It is now 8:06 p.m. And I just received the order. The second of the two. Technically, the first one was ready when I got there, but the second one wasn't. Which means that there was literally zero reason for me to try to be there any earlier than I was. As is, I still waited probably 20 minutes. Ugh. Uber would stop trying to pop up while I'm trying to click the screen, it'd be great. Makes me wish they'd give us an option. Like, I don't want it to be like the default, because if you're only doing one app, it's dumb. But like, give us an option to turn on and off. That like, lets for Ubers, like, it gives you like an are you sure second click. Because the amount of times that I've hit, like, I accept an order and have to cancel it just because I was typing to a customer and it pops up and just automatically, like, now I just clicked it. It's absolutely ridiculous. Honked at me when I'm just because you want to be a cunt. That's probably why the dude on TikTok thought I was Australian. Oh geez, why did this turn so much? He probably heard a little bit of an accent, which I don't know how I'd have because I'm not at all Australian, but he probably thought he heard an accent, then he heard me say cunt and was like, ah, he must be Australian. Nobody else says that word. Dropping off for Sophia at
我先买了，哦，就你们俩，你们俩都买了，哦，还有那个，哦，还有那个，哦，你们俩，嗯，国师，你们上次买的那个，有啊，有，下次来，我以为他叫你，哇，这尿了吧？
37，37，that one，yep，thank
you。外卖是送到门口，
对，送门的时候，这么好，好臭啊！
那你们买那种Amazon的东西送到门口？
那不是，
那沃尔玛这个会送，我们Amazon会送门口，
Amazon会送，就fresh，就package，它不会送。
Two。
bitch. What she need to be talking
to?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
他在那个他们家。你到时候回去的时候拿一个吗？那他不还得上来？哦，也是，他这样拎着重。对啊。但你就带了个
But yeah, no. So that's why you can multi-app, especially if you know the restaurants. If you don't know the restaurants, you know, it's a lot sketchier because sometimes they're ready or you don't know where they are, the most efficient way to get there, so you waste a lot more time. But if you have a consistent habit of getting to restaurants and the order's not ready, you can multi-app the way that I'm doing. And with the use of... Have a good one. But yeah, if you have a habit of... Gosh dang it, this thing got unplugged again. Have a habit of getting orders that you know you get to like with the EUC, because I don't have to deal with traffic, but I get to go the speed of a car, but I also don't have to deal with you know, like I'm faster than a bike, so I don't, you know, I usually am going to get there ahead of when I'm supposed to get there. And then on top of that, I'm faster than the car because I don't really deal with the same amount of, like, the same traffic the same way. I have extra time to waste. Dropping off 614 for Sophia.
Yeah, that's
good. Oh, perfect. Yeah, sorry that took so long. I got there and they still only had one of the two orders ready, and they took ages.
Oop.
I am tangled. What am I tangled on? There we go.
Thank you so much.
Huh? Thank you. Recording now? Okay, good. Good camera. Just had to plug you in a little bit different. Yeah, I shouldn't have to take a fucking photo if I handed it to them. Grubhub. That's what the, you know, that was a prime example of why I don't really worry about the, or why, like, why I make some of the decisions that I make, even if it looks like it's gonna, like, might be or whatever. Like, there's a late that matters, and then there's a late that doesn't.
What is this?
Good. Wrong street. You know, especially with Grubhub, because Grubhub, you can really easily play the system with Grubhub because they don't have a way for customers to rate you.
Thank you.
Picking up Chantel. Hey, this is your DoorDash driver. I'm right outside. I'm in front of 230 East Ohio. Okay, hold on. You said 216 Ontario. Is that just the one street up? Okay. Yeah, okay. All right. If you're using like pick my location rather than manually typing in the address, a lot of the time that'll do it. And it'll pick exactly where it thinks your phone is at the time, which, you know, is random in this tight corridor area. So that might be if you did that. Otherwise, I don't know. But I'm coming back around. I will see you in just a second. All right, cool. See you soon. Bye. Chantel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Pleasure. So much.
Have a good one. Night tonight. I'm tired. You'll notice I'm riding a lot more chill too, because like I'm tired. What storm is coming, but this is the calm before it. Do you see how empty this road is right now? This ain't ever this empty. Not at this hour. Hopefully I've got enough battery in the van to charge the wheel tonight. That's the other reason I didn't really work lunch last night. Or today. Because my wheel is at like 50-ish percent. Shoot, this is the place that I'm... Alright, well, hopefully we have the cool concierge and not the shitty one. Because there's a concierge at this particular apartment that literally has an aneurysm every single time that I try to walk in with my wheel. And then there's another one that doesn't do that. And just lets me get my job done. Sadly, the cool one works a lot less. What do we got today? Hopefully just not a cunt. Yo. Cool, then this is getting dropped in here.
Huh?
Cool, then this is getting put in here.
What?
Cool, then this is getting put in here. One or the other. We're not having this conversation for a fifth time. One or the other, dude. You're the only concierge who acts like that. Very simple. So that's the cunt concierge. That's the concierge. So it's very simple. It is called. I apologize to her, because it's like, it's not, I mean, I'm sorry, but I can't, oh wait, I forgot I had another order here. I was thinking I was just waiting on orders. You know, I would. I have no problem. I literally do it every day, all the time. I have no problem taking orders up to elevators. Like, it's annoying. You know, it's always better if you can not have to. But it's part of the job, so I don't really mind. Like, of course I'll do it. Hold on. Oh, perfect. Next step. What's this? Pick it up for Stephanie.
Mm-hmm.
Stephanie. Thank you.
gonna be a few minutes for you.
Okay.
I got it.
Joseph?
Okay.
For Kim. Kim S.
Kim S.
Perfect. Thank you. Ooh, that is... She got some food. Heavy, like cheese, all soup. Probably got a gallon of soup on my back right now between these two orders. Goodness. Like your hair, that's dope. Drop it off 1411 for Stephanie.
1411, sorry for me. I see you have the GoPro, just to be careful.
Hmm?
You cannot be too careful. You gotta have a GoPro.
Oh, yeah. Part of it's I started doing content now with it. But it also, yeah, it helps if anything will happen. Like, I've got, it's a 360 cam, so I've got everything except where my head can't, you know, is in the way. But yeah, with the amount that I ride on the streets, yeah.
Are you saying you do clients?
Yeah, Darling Deliveries on everything.
Nice.
Okay, good to go?
Yep.
Cool.
What for?
14, please. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Yo, what you doing?
You smell cat. You smell cat, don't you? How old?
She is like 10 months. Very, very fresh puppy.
Nice.
Come on, girl.
Have a good night.
You too. Hello?
Going out.
Hi, this is Bob. Yeah, just did. What's up? I'm not on Grand yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Is this is the gated place with the apartment complex in the back, right? Okay, got it. Perfect. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. I will be there in a handful of minutes. I'm about halfway there. Thank you. Bye. The old lady?
Yes.
That's the one that's been blowing up the last like 2 days. It's been going nuts.
Like she was
I didn't even know there was an old lady, like until like I looked at the video, because I was sitting there like, Like when I'm riding, it's like I'm filtering out everybody who I could hit, and she's like so far over by the time that I'm even like I didn't even know there was, I was like there's nobody in my lane. That's all I need to know, or about to be. And like I was like when he was like this up old lady, I was like I can't, because I'll do that occasionally. Don't get me wrong, I'll get real close to people sometimes to spook them. Usually when they're sitting there like walking at you like they're not gonna move, and you're like. Okay, all right, we're being dicks, cool, I can do that. But like her, she's over there, I didn't even know she was there. But yeah, thanks for the follow, you take care. Okay. Figured that out really quickly because I probably would have still taken the same route to get there. I just got my streets mixed up. This is Kinsey. I don't know why I did that. I'm tired. Not thinking straight. Go. Go. Fucking go. Doesn't take that long to make a right turn, bud. Bam, bam. Yeah, I've never even gone in. I don't even know where the gate is on the other side. We all always take it. You know, Bracey is there to help. I got Kim at 402.
Alright, so I was gonna go straight to the back.
Apartment.
To the not the apartment.
Oh, not the apartment?
Straight to the town.
Okay.
All the way in the back.
My bad. I thought that's what I meant by apartment. The big one.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what you guys classify them as, my bad.
No,
but yeah, the tower.
Yeah.
Have a good one. Good. Got That's funny. I was looking at my TikTok comments a few stops ago when we were waiting on one of those orders. And some no-name account was like, or not no-name, like just like a fresh account. Like they weren't a bot from the looks of it. They said, or no profile picture. That's what I was trying to say. Not no name, no profile picture. Hey, yo. Dropping off food for 402 for Kim. Ooh. All right, have a good one.
Take care.
But anyway, some no profile picture account commented under my video. Oh, this back gate. Cool. I'm gonna just follow this guy. Oh, I didn't know this is where this came out. I knew there was stuff here. But I've never... Alright, cool. But no, he comments saying, I saw you on Division the other day, the other day. You were cursing. It zoomed past us because we had a crane in the road. I thought it was just hilarious. It's like, I replied, I was like, I promise I wasn't cussing at you. I was probably cussing at one of the cars who was doing something because, like, weird because of the crane in the road. Like, I'm not gonna cuss at construction workers. They're literally just doing their job. Well, I will absolutely cuss at stupid cars who get impatient and do herky-jerky movements that almost kill me because there's a crane in the road and they're trying to get past it. That, I'll cuss at them. It is also kind of funny because he called it cursing. I haven't heard anybody say the word cursing since, like, church days, maybe. Anyway, I just thought it was funny. It's like I promise, I'm sorry. If you thought it was at you, I promise it probably it wasn't. Like it was definitely not at you. I've never cussed at a construction worker for doing construction work. Good order here, sir.
I think it's because it's right there, but I'm like, we'll get around.
I guess that's not totally true now that I'm thinking about it. There is a chance that if if the construction worker, who, like, was the person who, was a person who, like, stepped out in front of me or something, like, out of nowhere, while I was going around said drain, then yeah, I could definitely see if I cut to them. But it'd be, that'd be an individual thing, not, it had nothing to do with the fact that if I was doing the job. That would have to do with the fact that, like, I didn't, like an oh shit moment, you know? But I'm pretty sure I didn't even do that, because I can't think, I mean, I cuss at individuals on it multiple times a day, daily basis, and if you watch enough of my videos, you will see that is a very common occurrence. Just because the vast majority of people are incredibly fucking dumb and unaware of their surroundings. And or they're neither of those things somehow, but then they'll sit there and like not move anyway, just to be like dicks, in which case that's when I become a dick. I'm a mirror, that's it, that's all I do. Oh, cool. Yeah, I can do this. But yeah, it's like, you know, you're acting like a dick, then I'm gonna act like a dick right back. You're acting like a reasonable person, I will do my best to act like a reasonable person. You know, with the knowledge given to hand. Sometimes, you know, sometimes it's like, there are times for sure where I just get startled, and I'm like, so like my initial reaction is like, fuck you, and then just because I'm usually right about that, and then like later, or like either immediately or like shortly after, I realize, I was the dick there, my bad, but that's, you know, usually no way to apologize, they're long gone, I'm not gonna see them. What am I doing? The second time today that I like totally spaced where this turn was. I literally know where the turn is. Like, I do this turn a decent amount. I just spacing out, just talking to you guys.
I got drunk, you wanna go for water?
No,
paperclip this thing. No, no, do not say complete delivery steps. I'm not there yet. Not even left. You know what's funny? When I was first in this city, the first few times that I was here, I was always here at night like this, where it's hard to get your bearings, and like, I went around this building so many times trying to figure out where it even was, like where I was even supposed to be and stuff. And then when I figured it out, I was like, oh, okay, I know at least how to get there. But I had no clue it was like right here in relation to the rest of the city, because I just wasn't like, it's just the fucking hell, dude. Imagine being that level of patient. That light isn't even a long light. They're just doing that to be a patient. But yeah, we'll turn this off now.